Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 3.3, Problem 1. This is Section 3.3, Problem number 1. It says a recent study of the many used car lots on Route 6 in Westport and Dartmouth revealed that the median price for a used car from the area is $8,500 and the 90th percentile is $31,000. So part A asks, what percent of used cars cost more than $8,500? Well, what you have to realize is that that is the median price, and the median is in the middle of your list of data, in this case, the list of car prices. So that would mean that 50% of the used cars cost more than $8,500. And part B says, what percent of used cars cost less than $8,500? Well, 50% costs more, the other 50% costs less, because the $8,500 is the middle price. Part C asks, what percent of used cars cost more than $31,000? Well, the question explains that that's the 90th percentile, $31,000. So 90% of the cars will be cheaper than $31,000. That's what 90th percentile means. And that leaves 10% that would cost more. So 10% of the used cars in the area cost actually more than $31,000. Then part D, what percent of used cars cost less than $31,000? We just said that the 90th percentile for $31,000 means that 90% of the cars are cheaper than $31,000. So 90% cost less than $31,000. And finally, part E, what percent of used cars cost between $8,500 and $31,000? Well, what percent would be between 50% and 90% is what that amounts to, and that would be 40%. 40% of the cars cost between $8,500 and $31,000.